Thank you. Stronger go from behind, I forgot the name. Commission me. From this point, connect here. This grip, if you release again, please. This grip is pulling down grip. Not a pulling only, down grip. So always make me go to guys turn this way to get to here. Step forward to get to here. Do you do you want to put you out?
No.
Guess not.
Do you want them
to? I would if
go.
Sorry, I'm coming.
Yeah,
now you can.
Oh.
Got it now?
Guess not.
Stuart's good at that.
At the moment, I'm stepping forward with this hand and connecting here.
Stepping forward.
Over the top.
The drop down, sort of semi half and half, and just dive over. That's it. That's it. Try and compact it a bit, you're stretching out too much. Make it one of a two. Yes. Cool. Other side. Other side. Stay connected. Stay connected.
Try it. That's
my hand going that way. So, again, if I do this, I've gone off under a tangent. I do apologise. If I do this, it becomes a shoulder again, doesn't it? If I do this, so when it connects, if I do this, it's shoulders. As it connects, if I do that, it's a more technical approach. So connect, energy, connect, energy, connect, energy, connect, stay connected. Stay connected to that wrist. Wrist is your lifeline. Now you've got a break ball.
No, I'm going away.
Stay connected. Oh, this one. That's it. Again. Energy this way, energy this way.
Oh, go on.
Energy this way, come down the
back. Oh, no.
Energy this way, comes in there, this way. Where were we?
Attack from behind, Sun Tzu.
He's taking me from behind.
Who'd you give me?
Kubishimi.
Kubishimi. Yes!
Yes, we don't have to go through all that again. Off you go.